off kind of slow. It was kind of slower pitching, something that we all. And I switched to a 33, just bad. And I scooted off the plate and scooted up a little bit more, and I just. This is the first pitch, it was perfect, and I just did what I did, just hit the ball. Four, it was a grand slam.
At first, I was struggling, wasn't really hitting my spots, but then towards the second inning, Devin came out there and chewed my butt, telling me to stop making excuses. So I got out of that inning, and it really got my confidence going, and it helped me going into the fourth inning to shut them down and not get any runs for my second shutout of the year.